very merry unboxing to you. Unboxing is the thing that makes balls into true. A very merry unboxing. A very merry unboxing. A very merry unboxing to all.
Well, good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another installment of A Very Merry Unboxing with the Smiths. Today, I was sitting around and perusing Facebook, and I noticed that today is a very special day for a Mr. Clark Gregg. Today is Clark Gregg's birthday. So I figured, what better way to spend the day than with the man himself? Unfortunately, I do not know the man himself, so spending the day with the physical embodiment of Clark Gregg, not really an option. So I did the next best thing, and I went and I grabbed this Agent Coulson Pop Funko Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. figure from our local Toys R Us. And on the back, there he is right there. We've got ourselves a Mr. Clark Gregg. So maybe I'll Photoshop myself in next to him, having a little party. Yeah.
And he just throws us away.
Little party. So we're going to do an unboxing of Mr. Coulson.
But I'll show you in the 1 minute.
Yeah, I noticed it through the package. Now, there were maybe like 5 or 6 of them at Toys R Us, but all of them had crooked glasses, except for this one. This one's glasses were on straight. And Phil Coulson, and I imagine Clark Gregg, would not wear crooked glasses, so I had to get the one with the straight glasses.
Should we keep this box? Should we actually keep this box?
We'll keep it with the other ones, yeah. So here he is. He's a bobblehead like the Marvels are. And the his glasses, check him out. You can see his little Funko Pop eyes behind them glasses. And he's got his little suit on, his blue suit with his light blue shirt underneath and a nice blue and gray striped tie. Don't tell me no. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Okay. He's got some black shoes on, some dress shoes. Here's the back of him. And on
he
the
has
front.
His earpiece on.
Oh, yeah. He's got his little earpiece on, his little Bluetooth headset.
And
he's got a badge on here. But Joshua noticed.
If you look like really, really close, I'll put it really, really close to the camera. I don't know if you can notice that, but that's not the Pop Funko version!
Yeah, that's actually his face on the S.H.I.E.L.D., or on the, yeah, the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Badge. Hang on, Tanner, let me see if I can get it clearer. I don't know if I can or not. No, I think that's about as clear as it's going to get. But you can tell it's a photograph and not the actual Pop Funko. Take a look, Tanner. Is that? That's pretty cool right there. Right? Now, this one.
Bobbleheads don't say no to everything you say unless you do that. But they're made to agree with everything you say.
Well,
remember the ground?
He's supposed to be made to agree everything I say.
Remember,
he still shakes his head.
Because remember the Gravity Falls episode where Mabel's all, ooh, bobbleheads. They agree with everything I say.
Mm-hmm. But you know why I think he's not agreeing with everything I say? Because he is Philip Coulson. And what he says.
Go ahead.
I got it. So there we go. I just wanted to straighten his head so it was on right. Because, you know, Phil Coulson isn't going to go anywhere without his head straight. That's right. All right. So,
unless he was made like that, where his head's gone.
So now I get to spend the rest of this birthday day with Phil Coulson, a.k.a. Clark Gregg, or Clark Gregg, a.k.a. Phil Coulson.
Yeah.
And I like the way the hair is modeled and everything. I like how it's got his likeness. They captured his likeness very well.
I just had an idea.
What?
Maybe, like at the end of this, we can do something where there's just Clark Gregg, and we make it like, and we make it where Clark Gregg and Agent Coulson are standing next to each other and say, "You look familiar."
Well, maybe the only way to really do that would be able to do this, and then he comes in like this. Hey. Hey. You look familiar. Yeah, you look familiar too. Well, I guess handsome guys know each other, huh? I guess so. Let's go.
Yeah,
actually,
but
no.
we would have to cut that guy out.
Before we go, leave comments down below. Let us know what you thought of this video. Wish Mr. Clark Gregg a very happy birthday. And give us a thumbs up. Subscribe. And we will catch you next time on the next installment of A Very Merry Unboxing. Clark Gregg, I hope you have a very happy birthday and that you get everything that you are wanting on this wonderful year. Bye-bye.